offenders in this city need to be treated with dignity and respect. To have a young man thrown to the ground, violently, and jumped on by four officers of the law is unacceptable. Unfortunately, in this city today, there is a divide between the police and the public, the community, that is unacceptable as well. That divide must be conquered. We must now work together to stop what's going on in this city. It is not the way New York should be known. A city in which the community does not trust the police, and a city in which the police are taking action in terms of excessive force when dealing with members of the community. Unacceptable. This effort, a reverberant call to bring everyone together, police and community, is very important, and I